Day now to a story we first reported back in 2018. It appears a developer plans to move forward on a multi-story apartment complex near the Tennessee River. Planning documents propose a 17-story complex at the intersection of Hill and Locust near the river downtown. A planning board is set to review those plans next week. And again, this was first proposed back in 2018.